To accommodate an ongoing staff shortage and the opening of the new Taichung Station, Taiwan Railways is implementing a major schedule overhaul tomorrow, which will affect a total of 86 scheduled departures and some 600,000 passengers. The overhaul, which will most drastically affect services on the East Coast Main Line, will shorten 46 existing routes and cut 40 off-peak departures. Some long-distance departures will also be added, including Puyuma-class service between Nangang and Pingtung's Chaozhou on the West Coast Main Line.